Hi, I am Sami Fawzi from Fawzi Academy. In this video, I will show you how to fix AutoCAD working slowly or how to enable 3 GB switch on Windows Vista, Windows 7. You want to make more memory available to your Autodesk application by enable the 3 GB switch on your 32-bit Windows versions of Vista and Windows 7. While the 3 GB switch may be a useful tool to allow you to access more memory for your Autodesk applications, it should be mentioned that not all Windows updates or hardware and the graphic drivers work well or at all with the 3 GB switch enabled. In fact, some limitation may even apply to a certain feature that ship with your Autodesk application. If you experience any unexpected or abnormal behavior with the 3 GB switch enabled, we recommend that you disable it. To enable the 3 GB switch on Windows Vista and Windows 7, right-click in Command Prompt in Accessory Program Group of the Start menu. Click Run as Administration at the Command Prompt. Enter bcdedit/set increase user the 372. Restart your computer. To disable the 3 GB switch, do the same and write in the command prompt enter bcdedit/delete value increase user the, then restart the computer. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please subscribe, share this video, and favorite and like.